No, you done it. You hooked that shark.
Yeah.
You run him all out of here.
I hooked him right near the surface.
Really?
Yeah. That's some crazy stuff. I mean, I had just thrown my bait out, and I remember I said?
Yeah.
I think I've got something already.
Then when I got a bite, I thought, oh man, they're on fire.
Munts are pretty fickle.
Yeah. You got the bait, though. You got the bait. Your exorbitant generosity.
That was fun yesterday. That was fun.
Dude, you had a pretty jam-up trip. That was cool watching you catch those big reds on the jig.
Yeah, that was fun stuff.
Yeah, man. I learned some stuff there.
But that's over now because all those jigs are gone.
Really?
I lost all of them.
Got two. Got one that's got one hook on it, but I think I've got some small. I got some lighter weight ones.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have those big ones. I only got two of those big ones.
Yeah.
The butterfly.
I've got one diamond jig left. I let Carl buy all Carl's diamond jigs, and he lost two.
Yeah. He did pretty good with them.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was worth letting him borrow them. He did good with them.
Yeah.
Not like he threw them out, and lost them right away. Lost some fish with them.
Where are these bad boys at?
This is the way it was before you walked up. It was like...
long soak?
Yeah, it was 10, 15 minutes.
A good one?
Yeah.
Is he pulling like a mutton? Head shakes?
Looks like the right kind to me.
Alright.
That's a big
thing.
Big dog. Watch the camera.
Yeah.
Knock that bad boy in.
Am I under or over you?
Good. we'll leave that.
Wow, what a mutt. Great job. Way to go, way to go. Beauty.
It's a dog, man.
Wow.
Big dog there.
It sure is.
Well, it's probably time to start getting everybody in that pool now.
That was cool.
Nice fish. Wow,
man.
I think that's the biggest mutt so far on the trip. Where do you figure he goes?
I don't know. 15?
Me. I gotta break out my glasses or something like that.
I can't read it.
About 13, 14.
A dandy.
Yep. Really nice.
Now, where are we gonna put them?
The $10,000 question. How about it? We got a fish and charter boat that doesn't have a place to put fish.
What's up with that?
Dude, that's slap dab full, man. This fish ain't gonna fit in there. There's no way.
I don't know. Just leave them out for now.
These other guys walk up and go. That felt that was nice.